And I want to talk about Ms. Marvel, which is just a wonderful comic book.
Yeah.
And so this is Kamala Khan. Is that? And
that is
she
Kamala
is the first Muslim American comic book hero. And it's sort of based on your life, yes? Her backstory.
There's some similarities.
Because you are not a superhero. You have no
superhero. I'm definitely not a superhero. Okay, gotcha. No one would want me to rescue them from anywhere. Okay. Except for maybe like a cheeseburger or something. I'll handle it. I got you.
I love your help. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. No, I mean, there was the writer, G. Wilson and myself sort of went back and forth about who we wanted Kamala Khan to be. And it was very much about breaking stereotypes and about the idea of changing people's perceptions of Muslim Americans. But beyond that, we had a very universal approach about the concept of kind of redefining yourself, finding who you are based on your own terms and not listening to other people's definitions of the labels and categories that you belong to.
And so. This has been an incredibly successful book,
sold
really well. I mean, do you think that basically was your... Did you come to the understanding of, oh, there's an audience out there that has just been so thirsting for a comic book character who represents them a bit better?
Oh, my God, absolutely. I think after this character in particular, people came up to Willow, and they said, finally, we have a character out there, not just a superhero, but a character out there that we can connect with, and that my young daughter, my young son can aspire to become one day. You don't have to look a particular way to be powerful and to be a hero, and that's why it was so important. So the underlying meaning so many people have connected with. I've had people from all backgrounds say that they feel like they are Kamala Khan, and that's amazing.
And your job is sort of to make Marvel a little bit more representative. Is it both in its characters and its creators? Because I know it's not just about, obviously, the characters, but you've brought in a sort of more diverse background of comic book creators.
Yeah, I mean, I think my job is really about looking at our content and our characters and trying to have it and find the potential with it and find a way to position it so that more people end up coming and becoming comics fans and superhero fans. So that is definitely the larger aspect of it. But with that comes, you know, how do you start attracting newer audiences? How do you start, you know, telling that young black girl that she can also be a superhero? And that really comes with the way that you paint your characters. And that comes, yes, with diversity, but also with authenticity and by telling stories that are very true to who a human being is, not who a black American is or a Muslim American. You have to sort of dig deeper and find out, you know, the heart of those characters.